What up, everybody? Over the past couple of weeks, my little brother has been having a really hard time with hackers. For whatever reason, somebody out there or maybe some people out there get enjoyment out of trying to steal a 10-year-old's skins. I don't know why people are trying to do this, but somebody actually did hack into his account. It's all good now. I got his account back, fixed it, changed his password. Like, it is secure, but with me being in control of his account, it allowed me to do a couple of things. And one of those things includes making Baby Airdrop think all of his skins are deleted. Maybe I'm the worst big brother and like the best big brother at the same time. I really hope you guys enjoyed today's video. It did take a lot of time to make and record and edit. If you could, go ahead and drop a like, subscribe, and comment down below. If we get like 2,000 likes on this video, I'm gonna check back in a couple of hours. Also, I'll pin a few comments in the comments down below. But if we get 2,000 likes, I'm gonna pick out 3 people from the comments down below and hook you guys up with the brand new skin. So drop a like, subscribe, and comment down below. And let's go ahead and get into today's epic Fortnite Battle Royale video.
Blake, please, all my skins are gone. Please, Blake, help.
Yo,
help me, all my skins are gone.
Yo, calm down. All right, what happened, Baby Airdrop? What happened?
I logged on and all my skins are gone. All my wins are deleted. All of my skins are gone.
Like,
so much money has been wasted.
It was my money, but so you're trying to tell me that all your skins are gone. You have no emotes. You had like close to 100 outfits. They're all gone. Like your wins as well. You had what, like 2?
200.
I just but yo, that's crazy. So what do you think happened, man?
Somebody probably hacked my account again.
Yeah, someone was trying to mess with you. I don't know. That's crazy, man. What if I told you that I was the one that deleted your skins?
Next time I see you, I'm gonna kill you.
But listen, no, hear me out, Baby Airdrop. We've been going through it, you know what I'm saying? We've been playing Fortnite a lot recently, arguing in our daily squad matches, and I decided that I needed to put you through the test. Like, I need to see if you have earned all those skins. So we're gonna play a game, and if we win, obviously, you know, you'll get your skins back. But if we lose, you're not gonna want that to happen, man. I'm just warning you right now, buddy. So I'm sorry, you sounded kind of freaked out, I'm not gonna lie. Sorry about that. Yo, where'd you get that dance, man? It's really cool.
You better shut up.
I'ma fucking rip your face off, bitch.
No, Blake, you get out of here now. If you take one thing from my house and I'm taking everything from, I'll take all your loot. All right, he took a chest. Now I'm taking all his loot that he ever gets.
Oh, what? Bro, I saw a chest and a submachine gun, so I took it, man. I apologize, man.
I don't care.
I don't care that you broke your elbow.
Yo, I got a full loadout, Baby Airdrop. What you need, I got you. Come here, buddy. I will always help a friendly no-skin in need, man. Come here, bud. Come here, bud. There you go, man. I got you. There you go, buddy. I got your back.
Nope.
Oh, my God.
I don't take stuff from trash players.
Ooh, what? Ooh. Wow. That might have been the meanest thing you've ever said to me.
I could say a lot meaner stuff, but it involves other things.
Don't get me demonetized now. Like, for real, Baby Airdrop. Jeez, you're scaring me. Oh, this dude's literally... Oh, get out of here.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the...
Oh, my God. You can have the house, man. You can have the house. Yo, you guys. Hey, yo. Let's loot up as fast as possible, and then we can run to the freaking burger. Oh, there's no rifts. Oh, my God. That's... Oh, dude. Why'd they do that?
Because you're being mean.
What?
Here, bro. Come here. I'll give you a look. I got 2 med kits. I'm willing. Oh, yo. Blue drum gun for you, Baby Airdrop. Where you at, man? Well, I got you a blue pump.
Only people who are good in this game can come to where I am.
Oh, word. You know what's funny?
So,
no, you know what's funny? You know what's funny is as soon as you said that, you know where I am? I'm in the dump truck. So it's just maybe that's a coincidence. I don't know. Get in, Baby Airdrop. Why not, man?
I don't like riding with trash players.
Hey, bro. Here, play me in soccer real quick. One game of soccer. Play me in soccer. No, you're cheating. You're cheating. No, you're cheating. You're cheating. I'm not that bad. No! No, you did. Oh my God. You did not just do that, man. Loot Lake is not the circle, man. I don't want to go there.
Yes, it is.
All right, we're doing it. Sam, be on your toes, Sam. Right. Let's go. We gotta do this for the Alliance. All right, y'all don't play WoW, so it's a little awkward now.
Yeah.
I think he took a seat for how bad I burned him right there.
My webcam was frozen for like a good 2 minutes, but I'm back and I fixed it. Yo, does somebody have a sniper bullet? That'd be great.
I got a Barrett 50.
You got a what? What'd you get? Well, oh, why did I just jump off of that? Do we need a... Oh, we're in the circle. Yo, what in the world? Oh my God.
We need to go back.
We need to go back, squad.
I think Blake's jealous because the better man always gets the better weapons.
Oh.
What?
What?
Because I got a 50 cal.
I mean, I guarantee you that you're not even going to hit a shot, buddy. You're not even going to hit one shot with that thing, man.
Wait, you will regret those words.
Oh, really? Really?
Choke and die on those words.
All right. All right. I don't know if I like the sound of that. But, yo, can we go find a team to, you know, kill maybe? I feel like that might be fun, you know? Listen, new challenge. If you don't get 10 kills... this game with the Barrett starting now, you don't get your skin back, man. Sorry.
Nope, I will not accept that challenge.
Sorry, man.
I don't see anybody, which is the weird
thing. Yeah, like, normally we see, like, maybe one squad by now, but you are so lucky. This has been one of the most quiet games ever. Like, what in the world? Oh, man. Where you at, baby? Airdrop, catch up, man. You so slow. Oh, I remember. I forgot. No skins are slow. I forgot about that. Yo, I forgot about that. Yo, you want this? A gray AR, Mr. No Skin, buddy.
Nope, I am running away.
Oh man. Oh, this man Sam is just golfing over here. We're trying to get a dub, and he's just over here playing golf. Yo, baby airdrop, where are you going, man? Yo, baby airdrop, stand still real quick. Stand still real quick.
People.
Where? Oh, I see him.
185.
You completely missed. Ooh! Baby airdrop, yo. Baby airdrop just got tagged. Listen, I'm over by the gas station. Yeah. I see him on the bricks. There's a guy building. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can get a hunting rifle snipe. I'm waiting on him. I don't think he's seen me just yet. Yeah, I don't think they know I'm behind the gas station, man. Watch out.
I see a Zoe and a Sunstrider.
Sam, pushing on you now.
I know. I'm waiting.
Pushing on Sam. Wow.
Watch out for the guys in the brick base.
Yeah, no, I'm behind the gas station. I'm waiting on the...
Sam, do you want to push this Sunstrider?
Oh, yo, brick base guy is pushing. I hit him. He's got no health. Brick base guy has no shield, fellas.
Sam, I'm coming.
Dang, bro.
I'm going to push this lifeguard lady.
Yeah, go for it. Oh, yo.
Oh, wait,
dude, he's so weak on top of the hill, bro. Yo, he's so weak on top of the hill.
I knocked the stun.
Hey, yo, two more people. No, it's two. One on top of the hill and one on those bricks right in front of me. He's building right there, Sam. And there's one on those bricks in the back where I'm shooting.
No, he's knocked, Blake. He's knocked,
no,
my
he's
dude.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is, my dude.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Oh, let's go!
Okay.
I needed that in my life, boys. Yo,
Sam,
anybody,
No, Sam, no.
Ooh.
No.
You got it.
Ooh. Oh, my fault. You got it.
I honestly hate you, Blake. No,
yo,
I'm not even kidding at this point.
Here, there you go. I didn't know that's what you were talking about, man. I'm so sorry, baby airdrop. Yo, anybody got shields, minis, sniper ammo, something, man? Yeah.
I have sniper, but I'm not giving any of it to you.
Oh, man. You're a dude. All right. Follow me, buddy.
He sees somebody.
The no skin sees some. Oh, all right. The no skin trolled me. Oh, I see him. I see him. Ooh. I think it's two people. Hold on. My nose is running.
It's three.
I lied. It's three. I'm going up. Nope, I'm not. Bad idea. What's up?
Yeah, I think we should.
Oh, we're in the circle. They're not.
They launch padded. Northeast. They launch to the right.
I think
we should get on this hill.
Yeah, let's take control of the hill and let's build up on their launch pad. You know what I'm saying? Yo, 9 people left, 3 teams. Oh, yo, 105. I think the last people are 105. Oh, they are.
Yeah, they're definitely padded.
Anybody want to knock? Nah, it's connected.
Oh, come on. Somebody get a snipe. Oh, one team is knocked. Two people knocked. You guys, you want to go for it? You guys want? Oh, I just, hold on. I can't. Oh my God. Nero. Nero. All right, y'all. Hey, yo, go to the left side of the safe zone. Left side of the safe zone. Over here on me, on me, on me.
They're pushing, they're pushing to it.
Oh, no.
I'm here, Blake. Not.
my bad. Y'all, watch the snipes. Oh, good shot, baby airdrop. That's what I'm talking about,
this
bro.
This is our chance.
Yeah, this is our chance. It's a 2v3.
Down is Nox's friend.
He's on me. Oh, my Nox. God.
One shot.
Nox. Let's go, boys.
Bro, Otter, yo, what? Dude, yo, I just got the craziest.
I have the most kills. Like, who's the no skin now, huh?
Wait, what? Yo.
Who's the no skin now?
Yo, hold on. How many kills do you have?
3.
Oh, my God. Me and Sam got 2. Is that what happened? Oh, my goodness.
Hello? So, how are you two noobs?
Oh, my God. This dude,
how are you two noobs?
This dude literally just joined in the game and started flexing immediately, bro.